first. Uber. Two shields. Is it back? So it's late front. It's on me. They are dead. I ain't demo. It's back this time. No, it's not. It's on me. This mortar is almost never spawning there. So rare. Nah, unless you are far from it.
They can do, but you usually have to be far away. I always take their aggro so they don't do anything. It's basically
yeah, they prioritize players if they are close to bomb.
It's mortars and friendly fire killing it every time.
Speaking about mortar, we got one, he's dead. This is a good mine. This is a really good mine. There's another spawner though. But yeah, we are past it. It's really good. I need ammo. Thank you. I'm gonna need him. Or I'm gonna die to one single drone. Okay. But Orange need help now. You're about to hit the hardest part with two really hard spawners and mortar that's probably gonna survive the bomb. It's bottom. Orange is trying to bite mortar, but he's shooting back. Is mortar dead? He's not dead. He will die to fire, I think. Hope. Bombs are on SLH, so it's fine. My god, Daniel. It's nading you, Dimitri. It's fine, bomb is still around 25%. Oh no, it's close to zero. Shot. Daniel is shooting the bomb. Watch out, Daniel, you're close to bomb. Kill Rangers. Bridge is up. Almost. Close. A bit more. Nice. Good job. Not good, boy. Need to stay close to this NPC. I remember getting having here a horde though, so. Nice. Good job, guys. First in the world. I feel like playing WoW now. Doing bosses for the first time. First in the world.